Does the idea of going on vacation or going to the beach make you panic? The very idea of strolling around the pool in a bathing suit make you cringe? Well, me too, but I found an answer to these nightmares. It's called the Cover Me Hub, which is the most versatile, stylish, and sexy wrap you will find for the beach, pool, spa, lunch at the beach, or even to dinner. The generous shape is great for maternity sunbathers too. You can be as covered up as you want depending on how you wrap it. The Cover Me Up works with any style of bathing suit and becomes part of the overall unique design. We've asked six of our friends to come and discuss what they love about their Cover Me Up. Let's take a look at what they did with their designs.
Well, guys, it's bathing suit season again. How does that seem to make you feel?
Horrible.
So good.
I know. What are some of your major concerns this year, or all the time, for that matter?
One of my concerns is that I seem to not feel so secure in is my bikini line's a little on the dark side because I tend to be darker toned, and it can be when I'm walking around on the beach, I can be a little self-conscious about that. So it's nice to have something that I can wrap around and still feel sexy. And
wow, your Cover Me Up looks like a dress. What do you like about it?
I like the fact that it hides my bikini area. It still shows my long legs, and if I wanted to dress it up, I can still wear my red pumps, and it's a great fashion accessory.
For me, I'm pretty confident with my upper body. It's my thighs and the lower half that I'm really self-conscious about. And it's hard to find something to wear where I feel sexy and I feel confident and am comfortable in. I usually have gym shorts on, and that's not very feminine, and it's not sexy on the beach, and you get awkward tan lines. So that's a big issue for me.
Nicole, hi.
Hi.
You look great.
Thank you.
Why did you choose that style for your Cover Me Up?
Well, I wanted to cover my thighs, but I wanted a little leg to show. So it's really comfortable, it's easy, it's a lot more flattering than the shorts I used to wear, so I love it.
I'm right there with you, girl. I hate my thighs, and I have a lot of spider veins on them, and I also tend to overeat on ice cream sometimes, so my weight fluctuates and my stomach grows, and it's really not nice to wear a little bikini and big stomach, so I'm always looking for something that would cover me up and be still flattering regardless what size I am.
What do you like about your Cover Me Up?
Well, my good parts are out. The parts I don't like are covered. It's very comfortable, mm-hmm. And I think it's very flattering to my body, so I feel sexy.
I have a scar from a surgical procedure, and bathing suit season is always a nightmare because everything is about low cut and cleavage, and I'm just not really comfortable walking about showing off the scar. So it's really a dreaded time of year for me. That's my bathing suit nightmare.
This is the most amazing thing I have in my wardrobe. It covers my scar for when I'm at the beach or in a bathing suit, obviously, and I could even dress this up and wear it in the evening.
Oh, the Cover Me Up just gives so many inventive designs.
So comfortable, too.
Great.
For me, it's veins I have on my legs that I got from having two children, and I find whenever I'm on the beach or at a pool and I stand up, I always have to cover myself up with a towel to walk anywhere so I don't feel as self-conscious, and I would love to not have to do that.
Why don't you tell me what you like about your Cover Me Up?
Well, it's as easy to put on as a towel, but it feels so much more comfortable, and I think it looks better, and it's also covering up exactly what I'm trying to cover up.
I'm young and I work out, so I'm very comfortable with my body, but I feel overexposed a lot of times, so I would like something when I go into a hotel lobby or go to a snack bar to cover me up so I don't feel that I'm walking around naked or overly exposed all the time. That would be comfortable for me.
What do you like about your Cover Me Up?
I like that it shows off my body, and when I want to cover up, I can cover up whatever I'd like to.
Don't let the simple design fool you. The Cover Me Up was designed by couture clothing designer Constance McArdle. Her 35 years of experience in draping fabric has created this easy, simple, yet amazing wrap. We've come up with at least six ways to wear it, but you can easily come up with your own ways to wear it as well. The soft fabric is made of bamboo cotton jersey. It's lightweight, easy care, and easy to pack. The Cover Me Up is not sold in stores, so if you'd like to have a designer piece that's as versatile as it is practical, order the Cover Me Up online at www.thecovermeup.com. This is the greatest thing you'll ever pack for a trip.